kwa Maseko no sapolo ba Shenani.
The families of Maseko and that of Shenani.
Umkhosi wonke kwa madodana asewisile ekhokhelwa ngu President Mbangu.
All the members of the Young Men's Guild under the leadership of Reverend Bangula.
Bawo Bishop Ndwandwe.
His Grace Bishop Ndwandwe.
Bazalwana bam amadodana asewisile.
My brothers, madodana asewisile.
Tutwi.
I'm extremely sorry.
Tutwi.
Be comforted.
Nikale mopa abanye abantu.
You are used to comfort other people.
Njengoba lisitsho nithi kwabanye abantu zundithwale naga.
As you say to other people, always lift me up.
Namhlanje sithi kuni nezinsapho uyehova zanithwala.
Today we are saying to you and these families, may God lift you up.
Ningakhali nizilimaze.
Don't hurt yourselves.
Ukufa asikoyiki.
Death we are not scared of.
Uthi umpostile Paulus ukufa kuthi kuyinzuzo.
Saint Paul says death to us is victory. Please don't cry. Please don't blame each other. Don't even blame the driver. Death to us is victory.
And the tickle.
We always say when the time comes, when Christ is revealed, we shall be like him. As if I can see Maseko and Shenani. When they saw him, they say, truly, it is the one whom we know. When he shows them their rightful places, saying to them, you have tried your best. You have run the race. I want to honor these men. The man who had a courage.
Abantu abaninzi abakholwayo bathanda ukufihla inkolo yabo ngecala.
Some of the people who believe, they like to hide their belief on Sunday.
Ngomvulo bafuna ukufana nabanye abantu.
And on Monday they want to look like other people.
Nathi nina kunye nala madoda alele kule ndawo.
And you and these men lying here, you said,
sawuyongena ezirankini siculele ngoma besi.
We shall go through the ranks singing high.
No baba phi mabayive ingoma yokuba ukhona uYehova phethe.
Whenever they are, they must hear that there's a living God.
Siniphakamisele isandla.
We lift our hands up.
Sithi ngcwele.
We say sorry.
Ayahamba omnye wenu uyana.
When one of you departs, you must lift hearts and say thank you.
Okwesibini nokokugqibela.
Secondly and lastly,
singasoli mntu nje.
While we do not blame anybody,
it would be inappropriate today.
Yaba akufanelekanga namhlanje.
For us not to make a call to this nation for consciousness of road safety.
Ukuba sinawuthi siphakamise ilizwi lompoposho sithi abantu mabaqale uba sihambe kakuhle endleleni.
Why are so many of our people the best talents?
Kutheni le
traditional roads?
Sena bantu bethu Ama kawane talente ziginywa ngela.
This group is not the first one to have this tragedy on the roads.
Eliqela elolokuqala kokuba liginywe ngohlobo.
Many of our people,
bantu bethu abaninzi,
die on the roads of South Africa.
Baginywa ziyithaya se South Africa.
Allow me to say here today.
Ndivumeleni ndithi namhlanje.
Every time you get into that car,
onke ixesha ungena ngaphakathi enqweleni.
Before you start it,
phambi kokuba uyichukumise.
Remember, this is a lethal weapon.
Khumbula oba eli luchwele kamtshowu.
Drive carefully.
Qhube ngendlela efanelekileyo.
Caring for those you carry and those who are on the road.
Uzama ukulolonga abo ubathweleyo nabo uzawudibana nabo.
I plead.
Ndiyacenga.
Particularly to those who call on the name of Jesus Christ.
Akumbi kwabo baphakamisa uYesu njengeNkosi.
Can't you drive that car as if you are worshiping the living God?
Awufazi ukuqhuba la moto ngokungathi uphakamisa isandla sonqulo uThixo.
So that we shall all be safe.
Ukwenzela uba mna nawe sisinde ekhileni.
I think we must remember in our prayers.
Kana kuba sikhumbule imithandazo.
The owner and driver of the taxi in which our brothers were involved in an accident.
Umnikazi kunye nomkhubi walanqwelo abantu akuthi bebekhwele kuyo.
We remember them before God.
Masibakhumbule phambi kothixo.
We pray for them.
Bathandazele.
We can imagine the pain that they must be having at this time as well.
Sathi sayibona inhlungu ekuba emibaba kuyo ngoku.
Yet in spite of it all,
kodwa ukho nje oko konke.
Whether it's on the road,
noba kusendleleni.
Whether it's because of a terminal disease,
noba mhlambe sisigulo esibuhlungu.
We who believe in Jesus Christ,
thina abo babiza igama lika Yesu,
know that beyond death is life everlasting.
Yazo ba wawa lumsinga wengcwaba ukubona ingaphesheya.
So we may think that our brothers left injured.
Singacinga ukuba mhlambe abantu kwethu bayebonzakala.
Kodwa mna nomfana nexo wabo xa bevela.
But I've got a picture as they rise up.
Bevuma besiye kha.
As they sing on their way home.
Bevuya.
Rejoicing.
Bevuya.
Rejoicing.
Besiye Nkosi.
Going to the Lord.